Few housekeeping tips as we get ready to get started here. We do ask all the spectators to wear facial coverings and sit on a table with their families. We also ask that those spectators stand near the end by the scores table, as we have cameras and other equipment there, and no one go in the hallway opposite the cafeteria where you walked in. We appreciate your cooperation. Good luck, gentlemen.
Thank you. For the mat on the other side of the gym. I'm not exactly sure why they did that, but I'm gonna zoom in so we don't have to worry about the score. I cannot get the scoreboard. Thank you. 126 pounds. That's Wayndale taking on Versailles. After 120, it's the host team Versailles up 11-6 over Wayndale. On that one, we got Ron Edison taking on Sandy Valley. That's 132 pounds right there that you're looking at. And the dual score right now is 12 to 11.
Go!
tied up 7-7. So nice match there at 132 pounds. That was Caleb Zimmerman with the stick. Over Michael Osborne. So after 132, you got Wayndale in the lead now, 15-11 in the duel over the Sales.
Country.
11 in the duel after 138 pounds.
Thank you.
team score now. Wayndale over Versailles, 21-11. 21-11. Wayndale over Versailles right now. Thank you. victory there, that 152. That brings the dual score to 21-14 in favor of Wayndale. Now starting at 160. 21-14, Wayndale in the lead after 152. Thank you. That's the end of 182-31-17 now, Wayndale. We're going to start 195. Again, 31-17 Wayndale over Versailles. Starting at 195 right now.
Yeah. 34-17 now, going into 2:20. So it's Wayndale up 34, Versailles 17.
Come on.
All right, so that's the end of the 220 bout. Versailles getting the victory there at 220, but Wayndale is gonna. Wayndale's gonna get the match victory. They're up 34-20 now going into heavyweight. So we'll see Wayndale versus Edison next in the semifinals. Four 26 after that pin at 285. That's round one.
On that one, Edison defeated.